believe we have mutual acquaintances.
Trained at the School of the Americas in 92. We have intelligence that Hispano Ardiente is planning to attack an international clinic run by a group called Doctors for All. Unfortunately, yes. Until now, they have stayed clear of civilian targets. The clinic sits in a strategic pass in the mountains. We believe the terrorists want to use it to take control of that region. I'm sorry, but our intelligence indicates there may be an attack. That would be best. We can give you until tomorrow.
If there is an attack, we will be ready.
Now you see why we need your help fighting this menace. Excellent. Fantastic. Perhaps you would like to relax, eat some supper. My men and I are going to scout the area. It's better if you stay here. I am responsible for your safety. If we make contact with the terrorists, we will come for you immediately.
You hear anything else? Okay, you still have an important role for this mission, Señor Garcia.
When I tell the Americans what happened, I will say you bravely tried to fight off the Ambience.
Body in the ravine and take pictures for the report. With the American gun, there's no use waiting. We will destroy the clinic ourselves and make the report.
Deja que se limpie y reúna a los hombres.
Vemos que se están escondiendo en un edificio en el valle de lo que sea y se aparecerá pronto.
Count a dozen men with old rifles. Farmers, by the looks of them. She may be with one of the terrorists. We caught her sneaking into one of the trucks. Of course, of course. Cuéntenla. Disculpe, me.
The men are ready. We should start looking for the terrorists before they have time to move.
What is the delay? You are an excellent tracker. You are also an excellent liar.
I just spoke with Department Governor Perez. His men intercepted your call an hour ago.
I am hurt you think so little of me.
You honestly thought I would take no precautions?
You're bluffing.
No, I don't think it is a misunderstanding. I think I understand very well.
Now, show me where they are on the map. I might.
I might not.
The question is whether you want to die here, or keep reading a bit longer and hope you prove useful enough to save.
Show me where the camp is. If you're alone, I'll put a bullet in your brain, and maybe that will help you remember.